Wait, hold on. Turn on the volume. I forgot it's muted. So I guess I messed that up. I messed that intro up. Anyways. Hi guys. I'm Steve, and today I'm gonna be reacting to Five Nights at Freddy's Foxy Mango Chica by Tony Crynight. Now, guys, this is a different type of FNAF. This is more like fan art or something. I don't know. Kind of looks like fan art to me. But yeah. You know, guys, I'm going to be reacting to episode 1 through 10. So yeah. And then the next video, you'll see me react to episode 11 through 12. Because there's only 12 episodes of this, I've heard, at least. So guys, prepare yourselves to see some ads. And prepare yourself to see what the heck we're getting ourselves into by watching this. So let's get into it in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Oh, okay. Oh, I think this is when he's falling in love with Mango, right? Oh, yep, it is. Guys, I'm not... Okay. Never mind. Yay! Oh, wait. No, Chica! No! Okay, that's actually sad, man. Whoa! Okay, geez, Chica. Okay. Well, guys, that was part one. Next part is Five Nights at Freddy's part two. Chica versus Mango. Oh, no. 20 Crynight, let's do it. Okay. Guys, I'm not happy about this episode. Chica versus Mango. Gee, she got the big ass knife! So that's my curse! Oh, gee, man. Oh! Geez, calm down, Chica. Oh, the red eyes. You're going psycho mode. Oh, geez. Watch out, Mango! No, come on, no! Really? Alright, guys, I reacted to the SFM version of this, and well, I'm gonna react to the full series, the normal version of this. Oh, now she came back. Didn't you just? Oh, man, poor Mango, man. No, come on. Really? The story isn't over yet. Oh, guys, that was sad. Okay, next part three, Chica Regrets. Let's go. Okay. Who are we gonna be? A few days later? Only a few days. Oh, wow. Oh, Foxy. Is he like, I don't want Mango anymore or something? Because that's the case, and Foxy is... Well, you guys know what I mean, right? You guys know what I mean. Pretty sure you guys know what I mean. You better. I'm just kidding. Oh my god. Foxy's like, I still love you. That's sweet, man. Oh man. It's hard for me to say I'm sorry. I just want you to know. Okay. Well, how are we gonna... Wait, Freddy Fazbear's Archive, what? Oh, we're gonna fix Mango? To fix you. Oh. Mango's original projects? Oh! Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, stupid ad, hold on. Nobody cares about this ad! Okay, hold on. Before we play this part Fawa, or part Fwa, or just part 4... Chica, I think, she's gonna try to fix Mango admits the mistake that she made. That's actually a really good thing to do. But dude, Chica went. She freaking raged. She raged because she saw Mango and Foxy together. If you guys heard what I said in my SFM version of this, of me reacting to this, you'll know that I said if I was Chica, I would have just been happy for them. I would have just been happy for Foxy and Mango, but no, she decides to freaking grab a huge knife, stabs Mango, or slices her, or freaking destroys her. I don't know. I'm freaking raging right now. I don't know why, guys. I'm sorry that I'm raging, guys. This is just really making me mad, but I don't think that it's all Chica's fault because she just got mad. I don't even know, guys. Well, all these videos are pretty short, so yeah. But anyways, part four, Bonnie and Chica. Oh, now we're gonna see Bonnie. Okay. A workshop. Oh, Bonnie is an engineer, I guess. I don't know. Oh, Chica came to Bonnie because Bonnie's an engineer, right? And because he's kind of like Spring Bonnie, I think. Because he's kind of like Spring Bonnie. I'm guessing. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know the story. Actually, no, I never said that. Oh, those tears. You did this, Chica. Oh. Guys, you know I don't have kind of emotional feelings sometimes, right? Only in that one video where I reacted to Try Not to Cry, My Dear Friend, Funtime Foxy. That one was really sad. That was my only video when I had really emotional feelings. I will stand by. They're like, awkward. Okay. Oh, Mango. She's going insane. She thinks she's ugly, but I don't think that, Mango. You're beautiful just the way you are, Mango. Oh, the mirror broke. Oh. She's mad! Oh! Now she's gonna get revenge! Oh, God. Okay, part five. Mango's revenge. Oh, geez. Alrighty, guys. Let's see. What's gonna happen? Chica gets revenge? Now Mango's gonna get revenge. Okay. But they're trying to fix her, so why... Oh, maybe she doesn't know yet. Maybe Mango probably doesn't know that they're trying to fix her. I don't know. Like, guys, I might not spoil the story. I'm gonna try not to spoil the story. Oh, that smile. Oh, that sounds. Even though we didn't hear it. Okay. Mango's blanket. You recognize that, Chica? Probably not. Chica's like, how the heck did this get here? She doesn't recognize it. She's like, what the heck is... Oh, I don't know. Oh. Watch out, Chica. Bonnie's like, look out! Oh, scratch her! Oh, grab her! Bonnie, stay out of it! No! Oh. Oh, let go of Chica. No! The only thing to fix her, it's broken now! Oh! Oh no! Oh! No! Oh, what's gonna happen? Oh! What? Seriously? Was that it? Oh, come on! That was too short, bro! Okay, this one's 2 minutes and 4 seconds, so... Kind of a little bit wrong. Part six. Alright, part six. Mango on the run. Let's do this. Okay, let's do it. Oh, guys, apparently they don't talk. I think they talk to him. Oh, that laugh. These sound effects, though, are really cool. Same thing with the animation. Oh! Oh! Oh no, Foxy. Foxy, it isn't. You didn't just. But. Guys, when I said but, I was not about to curse. I was about to say Foxy, not the F word. You guys, sometimes I just curse out of randomly, and you guys don't know when I'm gonna do it. And sometimes I don't mean to curse. And sometimes I do mean to curse. So, now she can see that they're just trying to fix you, Mango. Is that angry or sad? Oh, that's sad. I can tell there's tears coming out of the eyes. But Mango, it's not your fault, though. You didn't know. What? No. Seriously? Why? Oh, her bow, man. Guys, I don't even know what to say. I feel Foxy right now. I can feel his pain right now. Wait, who's that? Who the frick is that? That laugh is creepy. Oh my god. The story is not over yet. Thanks for telling us that. Okay. Well. Okay. Oh, guys, should I react to all the parts of this video? I don't know. Okay. Part 7. Foxy, Chica, and Bonnie. Let's do it. Okay. Oops. Okay, this one is 3 minutes long and 29 seconds. That's good, I guess. Okay. I forgot. Scratch this. Oh, Foxy is mad. He knows! He knows what Chica did, but how? How the heck did he know? How the heck did Foxy know what Chica did, though? Like, that's the question that I'm wondering. How the heck did Foxy know? Alright, guys, we're almost at 70 subscribers, by the way. Just in case you guys didn't know, we're at 69 right now. And this video will be the 70 subscriber special video. So yeah, because it's going to be a long video. I try to make these videos as long as possible for you guys. So yeah. Okay. Oh, I forgot about Mango's bow. Oh, man. Guys, this is actually a really sad animation that I'm reacting to right now. Not that sad, but pretty sad. Not going to lie, pretty sad. It's still Chica's fault, because she's the one who started everything! I don't know what I just did. Guys, I don't know what the heck I just did. Fox is like, what the heck do you want? I'm just kidding. Oh, showing Foxy what Chica was, what she was trying to do when Mango destroyed the book. Okay. Oh. Okay. Are they falling in love again now? Because looks like they're falling in love again. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Doctor Zach, come on. Let's go find Mango and let's try to fix her. Let's do this. When are they gonna start talking in this animation? Seriously, that's what I'm wondering as well. Oh, what is this place? What is this place? Oh, I can see Mango. Okay. What the heck is this place? I've never seen this place before. Oh, look at that creepy doll on the floor. That's creepy. Oh, what is that? There he is again!
Hello, my dear.
Who is seriously? Who is that? I'm wondering, who the heck is that? The story is not over yet. Of course it isn't. Okay. Oops. Sorry, I did not mean to do that, guys. Accidentally knocked over the camera. Okay. Fix it. Alright. Part 8.
As soon as I started
I'm slacking it.
I started to feel anxious.
To get this thing out of the way.
Isolating myself.
Part 8. I forgot.
Okay. Canceling out.
I don't care. Just let me watch my baby mistake. Nobody cares. Okay, part 8. A mangled proposition. Or proposition. So let's do it. Okay. All the parts right there. Even two other parts. Two other random parts I haven't even seen. Part 8. Animated by Tony Granite. Let's do it. Oh, I don't... Why is it in that creepy handwriting? I don't like it. I don't like that creepy handwriting. It's creepy.
Hello, my dear.
Who's there?
Oh, finally we hear their voices. Jeez.
Don't be afraid.
Who are you?
I like Mango's voice.
Just a solitary kind of rabbit.
Who is that?
I've been living here for years.
I don't recognize him. Alone. I don't recognize who's that. I mean, I don't recognize who that is, to be honest.
I'm sorry. I didn't know someone else lived here. I can go somewhere else.
Yeah, let's leave.
I'd like you to stay here a little longer.
Oh, okay.
I haven't talked to anyone for such a long time.
No, okay.
You know, it's awful when people avoid you. When people hate you. He's
playing on her, man.
Lonely.
He's playing on her.
Helpless. And there's nothing you can do about it.
This dude.
I know. I know what you mean. What's your name?
What's his name?
They call me Springtrap.
Springtrap! I knew it!
No wonder makes me suppose you've already heard this name.
Well, yes.
I know Springtrap!
I don't have a good reputation.
I like how there's blood on him. Just
Mango.
Duh, not really.
No, I mean... Wait. How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things.
Okay.
Poor Chica. Poor Bonnie. They've only tried to help you.
You must have been spying on them or something.
You almost destroyed them.
Shut up.
You ruined everything.
Shut up.
Now,
so if I keep saying that, so I guess I'm gonna keep cursing!
Side.
Oh, that freaking bug, man.
As I am.
Yeah.
It's true. I've ruined everything.
No, you haven't,
That's
Mangle.
That's why I'm asking you to stay with me.
Why?
Stay with you?
No.
Stay with me forever. As my bride.
How about no?
You heard me, Mangle. Marry me.
No.
And we will reign together over this place.
How about we don't? How about... No, don't do it, Mangle. Don't do it! Thanks for watching! What? What's that? Thanks for watching. Yes. Credit. Okay, no! Nobody wants credits, no. Okay, part 9. Love under control. Oh, nice transformation right there. Alright. Tell us if you heard that. Okay. All the parts. Part 1, part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5, part 6, part 7, part 8. Oh, I like that picture. That. Okay. Love under control, part 9. But, turn to cry now. Let's do it. Let's go. Right, the mangled repetition. But he looks really creepy, Springtrap.
I can't marry you. I love Foxy.
Foxy doesn't like you anymore.
Oh, be quiet.
Does. Deal with it. It's your only chance, my dear.
Yeah.
Me or nobody.
Nobody.
Then nobody is my chance.
Thank you, Mangle.
I knew you would have said that.
Okay, how first?
I took some precautions.
What's that?
What
a
is that?
Of remote control.
What?
I found it in the old warehouse of the pizzeria.
Wait, what's this? Remote animatronic?
This
what?
This can reset an animatronic at a distance of 20 yards.
Oh, what?
Each animatronic has its own. This in particular belongs to Foxy.
Oh no!
What do you mean?
If you reject me, Foxy will be erased.
Oh no.
I just need to push this small button, and everything he has done,
Foxy, no,
will be lost forever.
No!
You can't say that. Please, please don't do it.
Yes, don't.
All that all depends on you.
Oh, you can't get no pockets, bro. Why do you keep taking stuff out of your chest? Seriously. Mango, if I were you, I would do it because Foxy. If I did.
No, stop. Please.
Or what if Foxy?
I'll accept.
Ah.
Clever girl.
Yeah. Oh no. Guys, I have a feeling that things are gonna get much, much worse than this. Probably. Oh, come on. Thanks for watching. Okay. The final episode that I'm gonna be reacting to. Yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to, guys. Okay. Oh yeah, hold on. Part 10, ready for Freddy. Or guys, should I react to all the parts? Actually, no, guys, there's actually more parts than this. There's actually more parts, I think. So yeah. I'm gonna react to all the parts. Alright, part 10, ready Freddy. Okay. Should've made a playlist longer. Alright, part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5, part 6, part 7, part 8, part 9. And now part 10. Ready, Freddy! Now we're gonna see Fred Boy! Five Nights at Freddy's, part 10. Ready, Freddy! Ready for Freddy? Are you ready for Freddy? Because I know I am. Well, not in the game. Not in the FNAF 2 game, I wasn't, but I am in this video. So, yeah. Okay. Actually, guys, I don't know how many parts are there. I don't know. Wait, no, what I meant to say was I don't know how many parts there are. So, yeah. Oh, I can hear Springtrap laughing. Okay. And we've came to a dead end. And she scratched them both. Okay.
Okay. So now what?
Oh, now we hear their voices.
The only thing left to do is split up. Me and Chica will go right. Bonnie, go left.
Really? You're just gonna let Bonnie go by himself?
You know, guys.
Oh, Freddy poster.
Maybe we should,
Bonnie's right. We're never gonna find her.
Bonnie's like, I'm a genius.
We need a plan. Yeah. We'll get
a plan.
Why is he Foxy seriously? Just like
it's a pizza place.
Barging
it
away. Oh, come on, scooping up
the searching. But we can't do
stop
that
interrupting
at all.
Each other. Let somebody talk.
Well, why didn't you say so sooner?
That's a
follow me.
That's what they were trying to say, man. Seriously.
Well, stop looking at me like that.
Yeah. We better see Freddy. Guys, maybe I'll react to all the parts. I don't know. I think I will, cause Freddy Fazbear's office disturbed only if necessary. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, so he knew they were coming?
Hi, Freddy.
Somehow I knew you guys were gonna show up.
Oh, maybe because there's cameras. Probably because there's cameras. Oh yeah, that's probably why. Ah! Thanks for watching. Oh god. The story is not over yet. Thank you. All right, part 11 now, I guess. Okay. The next part 12. I don't care. Stupid! Circus Man said that. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna. Maybe I'll react to all the parts. Or maybe I might stop it here. Maybe I might end the video here. I don't know. Okay. Alright. Pirates of Race Part 11. Ready or Freddy? I kept messing that up. That's a thing. Okay. You know, guys, this will be the last video I react to. Wait, how long is it again? 30 minutes and 39 seconds long. Okay, not so bad. Okay. Guys, this is actually going to be the last video I'm going to react to, so yeah.
Hi, Freddy.
Or should episode 12 be the last episode I react to? How's it finally? You just said it! Now something's going to go wrong.
I doubt you guys just came here to say hello. What's the problem?
Yeah. Oh, the back behind Chica.
Makel disappeared.
No kidding. You mean after you suddenly made her name make sense?
Quiet, Bonnie.
There's no time for jokes. Mangle tried to destroy Chica and Bonnie. Then she ran off somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. And what am I supposed to do about it?
You have free access to security cameras. You're the only one who could find her.
Yeah.
I've been watching you guys. And now you want me to get involved.
Yes.
Count me out.
Wow.
Hey, I got better things to do.
You really don't care about Mangle, do you?
Counting these bills.
Bruh.
Yeah, that sure looks fun. Why are you counting bills anyway?
Oh, come on, Freddy. It'll be fun.
Yeah.
All we gotta do is just find Mangle and bring her back here. And then we won't bother you anymore. Promise.
Yeah.
Well, all right.
Yay, good.
But once we find her, that's it. I have better things to do.
But why is she so tall?
You guys, ridiculous robo-romantics.
Why is Freddy so tall? That looks like math.
Better things to do.
Hey,
looks like math.
Run this place.
Yeah, guys. Should I react to episode 12 last? Maybe. How long is episode 12? Okay, it's 5 minutes and 52 seconds long. Okay. Maybe that's not so bad. Okay. Thanks for watching again. Alright. Yeah, guys, I'll react to episode 12 last. Okay, Trapped Memories. Okay. Alrighty. All the parts again. The last episode I'm gonna be reacting to for this episode, guys. And then for next episodes, I don't know. Oh, what? Final Space Part 2, 12. Trapped Memories. Alright. Okay, animated by Tony Cronite, voiced by We Know. Actually, we don't know, but I don't feel like saying the names, right, guys? Jeez. Okay. Oh, that stupid roach. It's so disgusting. Ugh. Oh, man. That's freaking... Don't touch. The roach is touching it. I'm just kidding. Wait, what? Is the roach a spy? What? It is!
They're on their way. Very well.
What?
Don't worry, my little pal.
What? Did that Springtrap freaking plant? I mean, put. Make some sort of freaking robot bug and then freaking make it as a spy or something?
My lovely kingdom, my queen.
I think so.
I hope it's, and it's not lovely.
But she's not.
You know, I wasn't completely sincere with you.
What do you mean?
Now that we're.
Wait, who is that?
In the background. I suppose I can let you in on my little plan.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
What plan?
Well, it's quite simple, my dear.
Okay.
You see, a long time ago, this place wasn't known as Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Oh.
It belonged to
Freddy Fazbear's Family Diner.
And to a very old friend of mine, Mr. Fredbear.
Fredbear!
We were a glorious duo.
Oh.
Fredbear worked the business end. I did the entertainment.
Oh, that's sweet.
Those were the days.
Yeah.
But then, one day,
Oh, Freddy.
The new animatronic arrived to the pizzeria. It was Freddy.
Oh, Freddy.
He had great ideas, great projects. Just a little too great. Oh. He wanted to transform the restaurant. Add new robots. But Fredbear didn't agree.
Oh.
Their rivalry soon
they're yelling at each other.
And one night, Fredbear and I tried to destroy Freddy.
Springtrap doesn't want to do it. He doesn't see his face. Are you sleeping? Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, no.
Something went wrong, and eventually, Freddy prevailed.
Oh, no.
My old friend Fredbear was crushed.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
Freddy banished me from the pizzeria.
Makes sense.
I wasn't going to go away that easily.
Oh.
I remained hidden in the old warehouse. My
just snuck back in, bruh.
And I kept watching for a long time. Mango.
Oh.
I know how you feel.
I don't understand. He's not like that at all. I'm sure he will forgive you. Just please.
Yes, please.
I need you here and now. I've waited for too long, Mangle.
For what?
That's what I just said.
What does this have to do with me?
Yeah.
In all these years, I kept myself quite busy.
How?
It's time to finally set things right.
Okay. Oh. Whoa. What? Oh! That is giving me chills! That's Finn Morgan. Or Golden Break. Thanks for watching! Yeah! Yeah. Okay. So guys, in the next videos, you'll see me react to the other parts. Who knows how many we have left. Well, anyways, guys, that was me reacting to the Tony Cronite series, part 1 through 12. So guys, I think that's gonna be all for now. So guys, I'm Paul. Let's get this video a thumbs if you liked it. I mean, a thumbs up if you liked it. Please subscribe to our channel. It really helps us out. I mean, it really helps us out. And I'll see you guys next time. Yeah, bye everyone.